Grant, Yvonne and Wes as the first two.
Yeah, the Iron Survivor is shaping up to be incredible. And Ava had her talk with the attacking division, so...
Like, that's somewhere down the line, but... Sure. Hey, I figured right now would be as good a time as any to tell you. I talked to Ava and I got myself an Iron Survivor qualifying match. Pretty cool, right?
What?
What do you mean, what? I'm going to go win the Iron Survivor, challenge for the NXT
it's
Championship...
Stating your stunt on Nathan. Every tag team in NXT is breathing down our neck, and you're worried about the Iron Survivor challenge.
Whoa, whoa.
What is wrong with
Calm
you?
Calm down, amigo. All right, tranquilo. It's not like we're not going to be working out together. And hey, you've been in that match before, so I thought I'd ask you for some tips.
Oh, my God.
Right, well, you have a deep breath, and you think about it, amigo.
No, you think about...
Hey, hold up. Your tag team partner's going after singles gold now? Escuché bien? Man, that don't sit right with us.
Mm-mm. How about you mind your business? Don't worry about what they're doing.
Worry about yourself.
What y'all gonna do, man?
I'm local.
Man, I'm local, man. I'm local.